Back to Goligoski.
Goddard going after Boll. Here they go.
Oh, a couple Goddard of solid here. Right hands from Goddard.
Yeah, you got the first two and three in.
Another right hand from Goddard. Jared Boll's not a big guy.
And Goddard trying to hopefully protect his last injury.
Goddard with a right hand on Boll.
Boll hit him with a short little right.
This is amazing. You think of that. Eric Goddard in his last fight had his face injured, and now comes back in this fight with Jared Boll in his third game back from injury.
Well, Boll took a shot at him earlier in the game, and the two go at it right here in the third. A couple of fighters, both 214 pounds, 6'4" Goddard and 6'2" Boll. Goddard got a couple of good rights, and he lost his balance, and he held off the right of Boll and got back up there. So a lot of strength there. Pretty evenly matched, I would say.
Ooh, that body shot.